Thanks for staying on. There are various Ganesh Pandal organizations and organizers in Bengaluru that have now protested against the Karnataka State Pollution Control Board. And this is regarding the ban on the use of plaster of Paris for making the idols. The board has now tightened the rules to curb environmental impact. Bengaluru civic body has seized over 800 POP idols, plaster of Paris idols in the past week, and is to continue these raids in the coming days in the midst of these celebrations as well.
Protesting against the pollution control board's decision to not to allow Ganesha over 5 feet, Hindu groups have today have come out in full numbers in front of pollution control board to show their against the pollution control board. They say the decision by the board is unjustified and it is against the sentiments of the Hindu. They say while Maharashtra and also Telangana is supportive of the Ganesha's more than even 5 feet, why is it that only the Karnataka pollution control board is making it an issue? The board, however, says that over any Ganesha which are of POPs or which are above feet will cause environmental pollution, and hence the decision has been taken. It is not against any particular community statement, but the Hindu groups are not buying that argument and have come out here in numbers against the pollution control board, and they say that unless the pollution control board does not give back the idols which they have confiscated and take back the order, they will continue to protest.